Indian whiskey brand Paul John's Mithuna has been declared the third finest whiskey in the world by esteemed whiskey reviewer Jim Murray. Mithuna by Paul John has been declared one of the best whiskies in the world by the acclaimed Jim Murray's Whiskey Bible 2021. The development was announced by John Distilleries Private Limited, GDPL, on Friday. Set to be released worldwide in November, Mithuna by Paul John is the second expression of the Zodiac series of Paul John Indian Single Malt from JDPL. It may be noted that JDPL is a leading Indian spirits company, in which Sazerac Company, the largest family-owned distilled spirits company in the United States, is an active stakeholder. Mithuna by Paul John scored a strong 97 and has also been awarded Asian Whiskey of the Year 2021, based on Murray's judgment. Jim Murray is a legend and leading player on the world's whiskey stage. Murray tastes more than 4,700 whiskies for his yearly edition, and in Murray's ranking system, any whiskey which scores in the 94 to 97.5 range is considered by him as superstar whiskies that give us all a reason to live. In describing Mithuna for his 2021 Whiskey Bible, Murray said, "If Mithuna means ultimate, then it is the perfect name. Or maybe Mithuna means perfect, then it is pretty close. It is that very rarest of things." And, if nothing else, announces Paul John Distillery on the world stage of truly great distilleries. This is a whiskey to devour while it devours you. For our whiskey to be declared the world's third finest whiskey in the world is perhaps the greatest achievement a whiskey maker could possibly dream of, and this speaks especially of the passion and dedication of our master distiller, Michael D'Souza, said Paul P. John, chairman and managing director, GDPL said. For an Indian whiskey to attain such an honor has proven that India is on par and even better in terms of quality with other international whiskies. It marks a turning point in the emergence of India as a serious player in the world of single malt. We are humbled and honored to have received this award, and we will continue to dedicate our efforts to further improve our quality to the highest possible standards, he added.